they're chanting,
trust the process.
Trust the process.
Trust the process.
I think the main thing for me was trying to decide on who am I and like what I want to be and how I want to be remembered. Like that was my thing. You know, oftentimes I think about like my legacy and like the mark that I want to leave, not only on the industry, but the effect that I want to leave on people. Being a whole human being, going through my obstacles, going through the things that I'm going through, and not to only broadcast these things, but for it to inspire change. I think that was like my main thing and the reason why I made the decision that I made, parting ways from the whole We the Best thing. I had a different vision. I seen something larger for myself. You know, we weren't necessarily seeing eye to eye on some things, so I decided to do my own thing. It's not what you go through, it's how you go through it. And I think that I chose to deal with this with grace. As many times as I wanted to blow up about the situation and get mad and fire off on somebody, I just thought to myself, like, but what if I handle this shit with love, man? Like, you know, I know whatever you put out into the universe comes back. You know, if you put out positive energy, you get positive back. If you put out negative energy, you get the negative back. Today, I feel like this was the best decision I've ever made in my life. As a man, it taught me a lot. As a father, you know, as a boss, as a CEO, the world was asking so many things of me, like, you have to be this, you gotta be this now, and I didn't know how to be. You know, and I'm still not perfect, you know, I'm still figuring it out, I'm still trying to find my thing, but I'm open to it, and I'm ready for it. You know, I just rather get this music all of me, I'd rather get my fans all of me, I'd rather get the fans the realness about me and what I've been dealing with. Good thing happens, thank God. Bad thing happened, thank God. Cause that's lessons. That's lessons in everything in life and in every single thing. And I think that it's just all on us to whether or not we choose to learn from that or we allow that to be our downfall. You know, I could never let any of the outside voices really get to me.
Trust the process.
Trust the process.